All the dead are now identified, and we are trying to get in contact with their families. And we have the same number of dead and the same concerned the number of persons missing, so that it's a match.
Vi kom over i initialfasen, så har vi sjekket ut ca. 10 objekter fra
Øyvind Byskille, NRK.no. To spørsmål.
We are not going to ask him new questions. It's about the last interview, 50 pages, which he has to go through to say if you agree, if you have any comments and remarks. That will take a very long time. So today there will be no confrontation. The first interview was for him to speak as much as possible. And the next interview, which will be sometime next week, then we will plan more confronting questions. And of course it will be very important for us.
Politimesteren og
politimesteren. Da vil man si noe om det du lurer på.
Men ut fra din rolle?
Om vi sa det. Men the police have released it.
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah.
Will
they come?
The 39 objects you mentioned that are still looking at, what
yeah, that can be personal belongings and so on, and it could be old stuff that are dropped in this fjord long time ago.
Right.
We are just checking it out if it is important for the investigation or not.
Right.